okay? Deserve it, don't they?
Yes.
What are you doing here? What's your job this morning? What are you going to be doing?
Are you singing?
Did you do what? Good.
Yes.
Have you been doing these? Where are you doing the cross? Yes. And are you going to be putting them in?
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing that. And you're saying goodbye to your head teacher today?
Yes.
Is it a sad moment? You all look a bit cheerful. It was sad yesterday. Oh, good. With trees? Really?
Ooh.
How many trees in it, approximately?
For the past.
Oh, how have you done that?
Okay.
Yeah.
And how sworn to secrecy.
I've got a 6-year-old granddaughter in Switzerland, and they don't go to real school until they're 6 and a half. So she's been at what they call a kindergarten, which is a nursery, and hers have been a ward school. So she's never in the door at all. And he gets the open phone in the winter over there, and that's it. And they just put on their own clothes and walk through.
So it's outside all the time.
Yeah.
Well, we have a show.
Hey Robert.
How are you?
Not bad.
The town council decided that the war memorial and its grounds needed to be refreshed. From the grounds we have taken out walls, we have taken out pavings, we put a poppy in the middle, we put a garden around us there, and we put 3 plaques on the wall. To put it simple, you've paid for it. The garden now offers a bigger area for when we have the Armistice Day Parade and for events that recognise World Wars from 1900. The three plaques will be unveiled by Lord Lieutenant, Mayor of Doncaster, and myself. I would like again to welcome you all, and please take photos and enjoy what we've carried out. Thank you.
So let us now pause for a moment in prayer. Mind all our hopes for peace in our time, remembering those places in our world where there is no peace, remembering where men Hatchett, J. Holden, W. Higgins, H. Kirk, J. W. Lindley, T. Mansell, H. Pranks, J. W. Pair, Smedley, H. Anderson, E. Walker, E. Annabelle, A. Fiesta, E. Passett, R. Gray, G. Bucktrap, Reynolds, J. W. Dukes, G. Watts, J. House, A. Peach, W. Goddard,
eternal sleep. Crimson poppies beneath the clouds, short-lived yet colourful and proud, now worn by us with such pride. Remember those who bravely died. You represent young lives cut short. Those who bravely fought, now a silent vigil keep. Flowers of eternal sleep. We'll now sing the hymn Jerusalem.
Canterbury, Gary Sanders.